Dear students, in this video I will be explaining to you the exercises. First of all, let me tell you that I have already explained to you the meanings in the poem itself. Morn means morning, dew pearl, that means the dew drops that look like pearls, and I told you what pearl is, right? Pearl is a moti. Lark is a type of bird, which I already showed you. Next question will be, find the rhyming words for the following words. Now, what do you mean by rhyming words? If I explain to you in Hindi, rhyming words means jo sunne mein ek jaise lagte hai. For example, long song. Another example would be good wood. Same way, fear year. Few dew. White, right. Next, we'll move on to the question answers. Which season is the poet referring to? Referring means, kis season ke taraf ishara kar rahe hai? And the answer will be, the poet is referring to the spring season. Next question, describe the hillside. Describe means, explain how the hillside looks. So the answer will be, there are dew drops on the hillside which look like pearls. Next question, what does a poet mean by saying larks on the wing? And I had already told you it means lark is on the wing. The answer will be, by saying larks on the wing, the poet means to say that the lark is flying in the sky. Okay, this is a very simple poem and the question answers also are very simple. I hope you understood everything. Even if you did not understand anything, you can go back to that part in the video and play it again. Okay, thank you students.